If you have an interesting story, News West 9's Gina Martinez wants to hear it.